finally meditate. Do I go up there or over here? Okay. Oh. Going down. This is absolutely nothing. I have a feeling. Let's see, what's this? Nothing? Sounds like a little well fountain. All right, let's see, next one. Oh, I knew it was something. Oh god! No! Ow! Oh jeez! No, this is so crazy. Ah! Oh god! No! Go up! Swords control. Ah. Okay. Wait, no! Oh god! Yet at 64%. Let's see, I have two more journal entries too. So let's do this one next. Ow. Should've tried to flip. What the hell? Oh. Oh boy. So I gotta obviously move the box. Then Griffs. Wow. All right. Let's see. They save vital energy by moving as a flock, forming a pattern for greater lift. Yeah, so I literally missed one animal. That kind of makes me a little annoyed. Okay, so I gotta figure out how to get up here. I don't think I see it. Wait. Okay. Oh, what? Oh, damn. Nice, Cliffmaster, alright. Fluamao Cliffs completed. I do not regret my pilgrimage. Not a single step or stumble. I have seen so much light that the journey itself has become an arrival. Still, I must know what became of my people. It's pretty cool. There is one more. Yeah, I guess I'm done here though. Ah! Okay, where is this thing at? Oh wow, that's pretty cool. Alright, it is time to go. Oh! Huh. Maybe these are the final flops. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yep. Once landbound, they have adapted to eternal updrafts and are now seen fated to never touching solid ground again. The light is heavy. Just press on. Made it to the end. Let's see where this goes. I'm not quite done yet. Enter those who seek the light. Final journal entry. For a long time, I have lingered here, filled with doubt, but I will fulfill my duty. I take this last step, hoping the portal will grant me the peace and freedom I seek. Oh, the Ascendant. Finished Omno with all areas completed. Alright, let's check out the end. Like, why? Don't leave me. Dude, this is so sad, man. Really curious to see what's on the other side. Oh wait, is that it? You just pop back up in the beginning? Wow, thank you for playing Omno. Holy crap, man, that was awesome. Dude. That was great. Alright, that was a crazy journey, but really awesome. Definitely one of the best games, one of the better games I've played recently. Yeah, just so heartfelt and, you know, definitely didn't wear out its welcome. It was great. Great experience all around. I wish, you know, I really hope that they make another one, or this guy that made this game, man, just keep making games. You did a good job, I have to say. I have nothing negative about it, honestly. Like, it just, you know, every level was perfectly timed. Like, you know, it was great. Just the game kept on, you know, moving forward, and yeah, just beautiful all around, I have to say. I don't know what negative things I would have to say about it, so yeah. Alright, well, that'll be it for me then. Definitely awesome game, easy achievements, you know, so check it out. Be sure to check it out. I think I'm going to buy this game. Like, it's on Game Pass, but I think I'm going to purchase it, like, you know, for sure. It's definitely worth it. I may come back to it in the future. So, all right, guys. Well, that was Omno once again. Thank you guys for joining me on this journey. You know, I really appreciate it. It was a great game, and I hope you guys check it out as well. As always, you know, be sure to hit the like and subscribe button. I really appreciate it. Leave a comment if you want. And yeah, happy achievement hunting. And thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Have a good one.